What if you let DaVinci Resolve track an object so you can stick some text or an image to it, but it does a horrible job and this is the result? How do you fix it? Well, that's what I'm going to show you today. So first, of course, in the Fusion page, add the tracker and put the tracker box over the object you want to track. I love tracking my nose, so let's go. Hit track and let Resolve track the object. And then when Resolve's finished with the tracking, you'll see this green scribbly line. That's the tracking path. So that's literally the path that the tracked object follows. And down here, you can move the playhead frame by frame. And when I do that, pay attention to the little square with the two arrows. That's where the tracking point for each frame is. And so, of course, when I move the playhead, the tracking point moves. It follows my nose because that was the object that I tracked. So that little square with the two arrows should be on my nose in every frame. But what if it's not? Because Resolve messed up the tracking. Well, you can manually fix it. So first move the tracker box out of the way, and now you can move that little square. So what you basically have to do is go over each frame, or just the part where you notice that something's off, of course, and then check if the little square is on the object you tracked in every frame. If not, just grab it and move it. So sometimes you'll see this, for example. This is good, good, it's on my nose, good, good. Oh, this is off. It's not on my nose. I'm just gonna grab it and move it on my nose, the tracked object. And I fixed the tracking path. And yeah, it's very tedious sometimes, but by manually tweaking the tracking path, you can get a super smooth track, even if it's a fast object or an object that doesn't have a lot of contrast. So I hope it helps. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next one.